Good evening. This is the cellulism. Chapter is the cellulism in the logical reasoning section. So here basically we are getting the questions like the premises and conclusions. Basically the statement and conclusion sections are there in the UGC NET examination. And this is the important chapter for the July 2020 examination in the UGC NET in the paper 1. So we will discuss the basic things regarding the cellulism first. Like in the cellulism, this is basically the statement and conclusions. So basically statement, there are four type of statement there. First is the A type. A type means it's always started with the all, and this is the affirmative or the positive sentence. This is always the positive sentence. Suppose that a statement is like that, all x is y. So here all is always saying that there is a type, x is the subject and y is the predicate. So understood one thing, when we draw the diagram, and basically we are using the Venn diagram. Minimum overlapping means we stick over only the what the informations are given. What the information are given? We try to solve the answer through the given information only. So when we use a Venn diagram with the minimum overlapping, so always subject is inside and predicate is outside. So it means the subject is a part of the predicate. So all x is y. So what is the conclusion we are getting? The first conclusion we are getting, since the all x is y, all x is y. So we can say that some y x. So first is some y is x, and second, if the all x is y, so some x is y also. Second, some x is y. So we can understood that if the statement from the A type, so from the A type we are getting the two result and both are the I type, because sum, if the any conclusion is the sum, is always the I type. So because there are the four type of statement are there, A, E, I and O. A always started with all, E always started with the no, I always with the sum, and O is the sum, not. So from the A type statement we are getting the two results and both are the I type. So again,
Hello.
Second, we will discuss the I type. I type always started with the sum, and this is again the positive statement or affirmative sentence. So suppose that a statement is like that. Sum is sky is blue. So here sum saying that this is the I type, sky is the subject here and blue is the predicate. So this is the I type. So when you draw the diagram or the Venn diagram, with a minimum overlapping, so subject on that side and predicate. This is the diagram. Here this is the common part between the subject and predicate, which showing that there are the some relationship between the subject and predicate. So here the sky is like that and blue. So on that condition, some part is common between the sky and blue. It means that if the statement like that, some sky is blue. So what is the conclusion we are getting? We are getting the some blue is sky. So again, this is the I tag. It means like the statement I tag already getting the conclusion of the I tag. Now,
third one. Suppose that,
apart from that, if you discuss next is the
E type.
If the statement started with the no, so always is the negative sentence. So and it is called the E type. Suppose the statement no sky is, suppose that no sky is moon. Suppose this is the condition. So here the no indicates that this is the E type. Sky is the subject here. And moon is the predicate here. So when you draw the Venn diagram, so always you can draw like that. Here the sky and here the moon. Because there is no relationship between the sky and moon. But understood, when you find out the conclusion, so since no sky moon, so we can say that no moon is sky. So the E type. Again, we can say that second one, no moon is sky. If you have the 10 pencils, suppose that, and all are black, and no one is black, so 1 to 10, no one is the black. Similarly, if the no moon is sky, so we can say that some moon is not sky. This is the old type, because some and not is there. And third one is the, if you say that, no sky moon, so we can say that some sky is not moon. See, again the old type. It means we can say that if the E type of statement is there, so we are getting the conclusion E, then O, and here the O. So these three answers we are getting from a single statement is the E, if the statement is the E type. So on this, on the basis of this information, we are trying to solve this question. So here the question is like that. Here the question is like that. All bats are mammals. So all bats are there. A type is there. The A type. So we can say that all bats are mammals. And no birds are bad. No birds are bad. On that condition, no bats are. So minimum word like this we are using here. No birds are bad. On that condition, we can say that now no relationship between these two. So understood one thing. Now the conclusion, no birds are mammals. No birds are mammals. Here the information are not given, or we can draw the conclusion. Some part of the mammals here inside the bat. So we can say that some mammals are not birds. This is the O type. So O type is the automatically only the O type. It is not converted in any of the form. On that condition, no birds are mammals. Here the between the birds and mammals there are some not relationship there. So first is not the answer. Second, some birds are not mammals. Some birds are not mammals. O is the O type only, it is not the on the reversal also. So this is not the answer. And no bats are birds. So understood from the no birds are bats, we are getting the three type of information from the statement B. No birds are bats, so no bats are birds. So no bats are birds, third is the answer. And fourth, no mammals are bats. So between the mammals and birds, because all mammals are, here we can say that some mammals are bats, but not the all mammals are birds. Because mammals are not the part of the bat. So fourth is not the answer. So only three the answer, but remaining three portions are there. So we can go through the complementary pairs also. Complementary pairs mean the either or. Either or. But it is applicable only on the condition when there is the subject and predicate are the same. Like the
no birds are mammals and some birds are not mammals. So here in the format of, because this is the E type, this is the O type, and this is the again A type. So we can check the complementary pair where the subject and predicate should be equal, but or the common, but the we can understand the format are the A, O, I, E and I, O. These are three formats are there. So if you say that A and O, so mammals and the bat and birds. Words are not common, so we are not gone through the complementary pair. On the next chapter, next video we will discuss regarding the complementary pair. What are the meaning of the complementary pair and where we are using the complementary pair for getting the answer. But here, if you gone through the options, so you will easily find out that this is the answer. Only three are the answer remaining, not the part of the complementary pair, because they are not in this format. So hope that you understood this video. If you like this video, subscribe it. You will get the more video over this topic. Thank you very much.